Use the things that God has given you for the sake of other people. Don't use them just for yourselves, to make yourself look good, to give yourself a good reputation, to impress other people. Take what God has given you, put it to work, trust that it will multiply, but do it for the sake of others.